What role do animals play in the Venus Project? What rights do they have? As a vegetarian, I would be quite upset if society would still slaughter animals for food. Well, that's an opinion that you have as a vegetarian. I think you're going to have to come to a different form of perspective when it comes to the way we survive. Life feeds on life one way or another. Vegetables are animals too, to a certain degree. They're living organisms, so to speak, not animals. They're living organisms. Vegetables have sensory perception just like anything else. In fact, there was a man who did a study years ago on the physiological responses of seemingly inanimate vegetables, and they had more sensitivity to physiological so-called pain than the human skin did. So that is a philosophical notion that needs more education at different levels. I believe that the abuse of animals will definitely be bypassed. We won't be feeding cows this disgusting corn that basically kills them over time and gives them ulcers, and then we eat this poisoned food. Animals will be treated with respect to the effect that they'll grass-fed animals. The industry will not sit there and compound the need for profit by abusing the animals as we do today, keeping chickens in little coops. Humane practices will come to fruition. I think that eating meat is a natural element of humanity. If we evolve out of it, so we do. I'm not intelligent enough to know that, but I think it's better to look at life in a holistic sense. We personify things, and I think there's a lot of subjectivity to that. So, your opinion on that, while I have a general respect for it, I have to know your reasoning for that. If you believe that there's just a simple moral distinction not to kill animals, that has no logic, because if you're killing carrots, you're killing cucumbers and everything else.